Let me get my, where is everything? This is a bad start. I didn't have anything ready. I just hit go. Alright, ready to go, ready to go. Rough start. Let's do it. What was the objectives here? Ooh, rain might be trouble. This might hurt my, that seems alright. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Oh, good. Defeat everything using the ride pod only. Which, just so happens, I upgraded a little bit. Oh, hang on. Give me it. Oh, jeez. Oh, come on now. Give me shit like that. There we go. As you can see, I got these cannons here. Cat, would you fuck off? Every time, cat. Suck shit. Blammo. Oh my god, cat, why you're crawling all over me? Dude. You're being a problem here. Hit the fuck. God, shit. Fucker. Yeah, come on, man. Cooperate. Being a dick. There you go, just sit on my shoulder. Oh, fuck. Gotta also figure this out. You can, he didn't recharge his skill points from last time I played. That's fucked. Alright. We'll get as far as we can with this, then. Try and conserve, gasoline. Vicious fucking nipples. Alright, we got our rolling papers. Okay, paint. I can, yeah. I don't know, I'm gonna do that. Oh yeah, that's right, I got half paint to paint houses. Which we'll be doing very soon. Yeah, so I still want to complete the mission with the robot, so I'm going to be switching an awful lot. So I don't want to run out of gas before I beat it. Let me get the camera out of the way. Or the map, I mean. What? Oh! We got the resin ball! And this guy wants it back. You may notice it looks a little bit better now, and running a lot more smoothly. That's because I wired two PlayStations together. It is not an emulator. I did not pirate anything. Don't tell anybody I did that, though. There. Yeah. Did he dodge that? He did. Ugh. Camera, cooperate. There. More paint. All right. Oh, let me check the map. We got. I can't move the map around, can I? Nope. All right. Let's see. We got this guy. What am I doing here? I could probably pull this off. Map back up here. That stick. There we go. Wait, I got a poison coin now, too, and I still don't remember what the fuck coins do. Alright, we got this. We got it. Yeah! Oh no, that means one of these is a, we got a mimic. There he is. Oh, the weapon! The gun! My gun broke. Shit. There we go. We got a medal. And the more of those I get while streaming, the less I have to go back and get them later. Oh my god, more paint. I guess our shit's gonna be blue. I mean, literally, I'm gonna be eating this paint for like a month. Got so fucking much of it. That's dumb. Why do I say things like that? Probably because I drink paint. Alright, here we go. Keep doing that. All right. All right, since we got the resin ball that lets us build things, let's go check it out. Oh, cutscene even. How come this one doesn't have any voice acting? That's weird. And up until now, most of them have had it. Okay. Oh, right now you mean? Okay. I knew it. I knew it was wine. Chuck that turd in there. Wooden house, iron chimney, thorn tree, wooden stand, wooden stairs, river. Okay. Glowing mushrooms, alright. Neat. So we got resin balls, we've got pollen, we've got rolling papers. Alright, let's play SimCity. Let's see here. How do I get up the menu? Alright. Let's make a house. Oh, I need more cloth, huh, to make two. Alright, let's just make the one. And, oh wait, let's check out, this first. Forest Lake restored. I think that means, let's see here. Oh, this camera is fucked. Want to view at an angle, please? Come on there. Alright, I hear a stream. Yeah. I think that means gotta get this stream to go somewhere else, right? River? Is there a cliff? Fuck. Alright. Let's just make some rivers, see what we get. For now. Alright, let's put down our stand. And let's put a house on. I remember you can do that. Yeah. There we go. Deal here. Oh, I see. Hang on. Got some grass right there. Barely freaking see it. Yeah. I'm gonna throw you for a loop and go this way. Alright. Oh, hey. Okay. In there, old man. No, I won't take him with me. Did I do that right? Yeah, okay. But yeah, I don't want him in there anyway. I forget who I need to have in there. I also forget how to pick up new people to move in. So that's a thing. I guess that's really all we can do right now. Oh, I can paint stuff. But not that. Alright. Cool. Nice. Oh wait, I can paint walls too. It's Oh no, not enough paint. Alright, I was wrong about that. Thought I'd never run out of that shit. We basically changed nothing, so let's keep going. Defeat enemies using only Max's gun. That sounds like a pain in the ass, so I'm not gonna do it. Oh, shit. Nice flip. Oh. Yeah, see, that gun sucks. God. Smack him. There we go. Let's get some robot action in here. Nice. Another resin ball. That is a sick ass boombox. I'm gonna ride down the streets blasting Rush out of that thing. Drex, a laser beam? Oh, that's right! I remember now. Oh, wait, I don't have the stick yet. Some bombs, that's nice. Can't go wrong with bombs. Oh, these guys again, huh? Yeah. They seem easy right now, but I did spend a lot of time just kind of farming off screen. Dude wasn't even paying attention. Oh shit. More paint. Oh, man. I have a feeling that's gonna happen a lot. We're just getting nothing but paint. What is this thing, even? I mean, I know it's a healing fountain, but what the fuck is it? I mean, look at the insides of it. What the hell are they trying to... What is that? Why did I not... Right down here, why did I not go all the way down there? Spiderweb, that's right. Back your map. There we go. Stay on the robot to pick up the EXP. There we go. Okay. Duh. Ooh, hiccup, sorry. Nope, stay on it. Got the map. Okay. Wait, did I get the key yet? Let's see here. Oh, I did. So yeah, I could just leave anytime I want to. Oh, it's right down there. What we got? What we got? XP bonus. Get it on the robot. There we go. No cat. Nope. Oh, he's trying to rub up on the microphone. Get the fuck out of here. Come on, man. Get in there. Go down there. I'm a pixie. So what was the objective? Fuck me. God damn it. This fucking cat. Defeat enemies using items only? Fuck that. They got enough bombs. What is that pink thing? That pink dot up there, what the fuck? Oh, it's the resin ball. Got it. Back to Japan. Fucking Japanese demon faces. And what the hell are they even doing here in this, like, obviously, Western themed game? Not like cowboy Western, but everybody does speak like cowboys or pirates. Oh, clown time! See, I went red last time, I think. I'll go yellow. Drugs! Alright. That's the nasty shit. I don't know if I want that. Not into that. Oh, fuck. Get away, get away. Back off. Can't even hit him. I don't even think he cares. What the? I'm whiffed. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm gonna blast him. Fuck that. Oh, you're kidding. See why I hate mimics? You're just thinking it can't possibly be two in a row, right? But no, it's fucking two in a row. Watch this, I'll find another one, I bet. Next chest I open. It's probably gonna be a fucking big one. Called it! I fucking called it! Amazing! Oh my god. Blast these fucking pixies too, why the hell not? Oh, you want a pair of fireballs, huh? This one's gonna be a mimic too. No. What the fuck is that? What is that? Better be, yeah, it's fishing bait. Oh! That's a pixie? Did you see that thing? It's Mr. Hanky, yeah. Did you see that pixie, though? Holy fuck. What the hell is wrong with it? See if we can get another one. Yeah, let's check this out. Look at that thing! That's a pixie? What kind of fucked up forest is this? No! Oh, shit! He's got a knife! Some more crystals... Pink paint, that's what I wanted! Hell yeah! Let's eat this bread. Two more Powerball winners? Holy fuck. By the end of this shit, everybody's gonna get like 30 bucks. Well, now I get the map. Now I get the saw. The very last enemy. Oh, that's really useful now. Now I can see all the enemies and treasure chests. Wonderful. get the map, the magic gem, and the key. Very last thing. Legendary killer snake, huh? We're gonna sneak into, fuck, what was his name? Obviously, I need to watch Conan the Barbarian again, because I forget the main villain's name. But his temple, we're gonna sneak into it, I guess. To watch Conan again. Fuck. Darn. That's Cherry, huh? The fuck. Oh, shit. Oh. Alright, she's got fire magic, so this, should roast this fucker good. Oh, Jesus Christ. Wow. Like, I figured out that blocking, you know, block, kind of bullshit, it's better to just disengage and run the fuck away. God. Oh shit, we got minotaurs. God. You know what? Let's switch back to Max. Just blast these fuckers. Why the hell not? There's that snake they were talking about. Poiple. Alright. You want some too? Oh no, I can't get the XP and shit from that. It's too far away. Oh, make it! Get there! Get there! Ah, oh. Got the items. Let's get off this slow-ass robot. Oh. Eat something. Alright, these bananas are fucking bullshit. You eat them. Now you can see up here, right up here in the corner, he's thirsty, so to use more healing items, you gotta drink water. When the fuck does a banana make people thirsty? I don't get it. Ooh. Got the drop on him. We'll get that treasure chest right there. Bet you it's something good. It's the map! Alright. Oh my god, look at the size of this level! Holy crap. Hey, was this a ride pod only stage? Did I fuck up? Yeah, it is. Oh, well. Too late now. Oh, shit! He was paying attention. Yeah! Oh, Jesus. I could be using chestnuts, but, you know, whatever. Yeah. God, those guys are fierce. Got the nug. Oh, shit. Got the saw yet? Oop. Can't tell if I have it yet or not. I do not. Okay. See if I remember correctly. Yeah. Oh, he's gonna do something here. Whoa, dude. Settle down. You know, I bet I can get a picture of this right here, and it's, sorry about putting the map in the way. It's, you know, Diablo habits. Oop. Oh, it didn't count. Hang on. Fuck, I keep hitting pause. Wait, can I not equip a chestnut? Guess not. Okay. Do it again. Yeah, that didn't do anything. Getting my ass kicked for no reason. Do it again. Okay. Fight this guy man to man. Oh. I know I just said block was useless, but I guess it was useful there. Dude, I've played too much Dark Souls to get hit by you with that attack. Oh. I got cocky. Keep hitting pause instead of item. There we go. Okay. Bunch of shit up here. What do we got? Yeah, I'm gonna switch out for this. Got another Mr. Hanky. And, what shit. Let's try some. What do I need to build up? Attack and flame, huh? Well, I do not have attack crystals. Play tag to stop the enemy. Use from menu to cure stop. Second part makes sense, but I don't know about that, play tag. Oh boy. Oh shit. You know what happened there is I was trying to make a Dragon Ball joke and it got me killed. Oh shit! Oh shit! Those guys don't fuck around. I heard they are actually Birdman. That was actually a long time ago. I don't know if that's still true or not. Oh my god, you're kidding me. I didn't save! I've been so good about saving, until now, where I forget two fucking stages in a row. God damn it. I'm pissed. Save. What? 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 Old man, tell me you can fix my robot. You piece of shit. God damn it. Ugh. Sucks. Alright, there's the nug. Hitting pause instead of items. Let's equip these right here. Oops. It's not where I wanted to put that. Oh. This is gonna be really hard without the robot. I fucked up bad. Let's see how these guys do without a... Alright, that's doable. That's doable. When am I gonna not do that? You know what I haven't done at all, actually, now that I think of it? Let's do it a bit after this guy. Alright. Now I'm gonna hit the item button. For menu, I mean. Yeah, look at that. I got 19 fucking points to spend here. So I'm gonna do, four of these. Get the bastard sword. Let's put flame on it, because those ice guys are giving me trouble here. Where's my fire crystals at? I only got two. Oh, well. Do it anyway. Lightning? Yeah, put some lightning on it. Why not? Got plenty of them. Gonna go nuts and put five down. There we go. Now that's one bastard of a sword if I ever seen one, man. Get back. Run! Oh god, we don't have the robot anymore. I didn't want to- oh shit. Shit. Oh my god, we're just gonna run by him. Later, fucker. Into a dead end. We're gonna run by him into a dead end. Wonderful. Clown time!
Which shall it be?
Ooh, what's in the box? What's in the box?
Very good. Here you are.
A shit-ass wrench. Thanks, guy. Oop. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, shit. Run. No, get away. God damn it. Go again. Let's see what I got. I got bombs. I know that. Wait, I got three bombs. That's it. Fuck. How do I fix my robot in the field? I know you can. I know you can do it, but I forget how. Yeah, see? Refuel. How do I do that? Shit. Yeah, let's lure him back. Chop him up. Oh, fuck. Oh, Jesus. Save me, Jesus. Let's get Max out here, he's got a gun. Cause I know her bracelet ain't worth shit right now.
Ha!
course, neither is Max's gun, really. Damn it! Oh my god, what was I thinking? On that first swing. No, let me get out of the way. That first swing he took, I dodged it. Like, I didn't do anything to move out of the way, I just kind of whiffed. So I thought, alright. Maybe if I get right up underneath him, I'll be fine. Anyways, I got the key. I got the nug. Getting the fuck out of here. Take the long way around here. I don't even know what's over there. I don't want to know. Look at me just opening up random chests, acting like there's no fucking mimics in this game, too. Don't give me any shit, dude. I get fuel cans? Where do I get fuel cans, though? When does that happen? Let's get out of here. Do I have to invent the fuel cans, or, somebody sell them? Save the game. Before I botch it again. Well, yeah, I could use Cedar to repair, but he has to have skill points to do it. I want to buy cans, you know? I just noticed I got just a little bit of a window poking out here. There we go. Oops. Yeah, I've seen all this. If you just got to the stream, I'm sorry I'm skipping all this, but I had a little accident earlier where I did all this and I forgot to save. And I got my shit wrecked. Yep, eye tree. Oh, I remember now. Nose tree, yep. Yep. Well, can't do that. And last time we were doing this, there's no real point in making a house yet, so fuck it. Oops. Getting out of here. Quit looking at my windows. You don't know what's on there. You might not like it. I'm just kidding. It was my Twitch window. Oh, shit. Freaking out. Freaking the fuck out. What you made me do. Shit, and I left it up there. Oh, and if you, you were paying attention, you might have seen something I want to stream next. In my downloads there. Dude, I don't want to leave. I want to buy shit. What the fuck's your problem here? Dude. We got some issues here. We got some serious issues. What is going on? Something's fucky, boys. So, we're gonna do some farting around. Oh my goodness. Oh my God. Why'd it do that? Get out of here, mouse. All right. No, we're still having issues. I had all this fixed the other night. But now it's gonna be like, oh, he's streaming. I better fuck everything up, fucking computer. Oh my God, what is happening? Why? Why? Let's, fuck off. It's close shit. I think that's doing it. This is a nightmare. This is a goddamn nightmare. No, come on. I'm panicking. Oh my God. Son of a bitch. All right, I think I know what the problem is here. Not with, my obvious frame rate issues, but, Cedric not wanting to sell me anything. Because he's in my party. He still doesn't have skill points. How do you get skill points back? God damn it. There. Let's take this guy instead. Maybe they gotta rest a turn, or rest a map or something. I don't know. I don't fucking know anymore. This is fucked. Oh, is it OBS doing it? OBS is fucking me up. Oh, get off that log. Come on, hurry up, man. I got no idea what's going on, really. Shit. Laggy as shit. Yeah, this is... Hang on, I'm gonna... Let's reset.